All right, just got on the water. It's about 7:54 a.m. I'm at Redondo Beach. Solo mission today. The plan was to do some harbor fishing and then go out into the open ocean. I have a few spots I want to hit up for rockfish, and then I have some spots that I mapped out last night that I want to explore. And then once I get to that spot, see what's along the way. If there's nothing there when we get there or along the way, then we'll just turn around and head back. Maybe go a slightly different route just to cover different water. Right now the wind was supposed to be really high today, like around 15-14 miles an hour. Seems okay right now, but the current is definitely moving, the water is moving, so that's good for fish. We'll see how it goes. Alright, I'm gonna start out with the light rod in the harbor, and then we'll go from there. Some possible bait. Well, whatever it is behind me now. Fish on. There's bait fish maybe. What do we got? Ooh, perfect macro. Oh wait. Yeah, macro. Looks like there's something down here. It looks like I might have just missed it. Something here. I'm gonna guess it's an ocean white fish just because it's close to where I've caught others. It's on. And yep, it's an ocean white fish. Not particularly interested in ocean whitefish right now, so I'm gonna let him go. Thank you. Sorry, Van. Good. Too good. Alright, let's go back toward our next spot. I don't see, like, I see all this stuff. I don't even want to drop down because I have a feeling that's ocean whitefish. Ooh, look at this ball of bait right here. Let's pick something up. Just cast over it. Should be right behind me. Oh yeah, got something. Well, let's see what this is. Oh, yeah. Well, with the light tackle, this seems big, but who knows. It's an ocean whitefish on the fist. Ooh, look at this, I got a bass. Fuck yeah, and it's legal. Pretty certain it's legal. Okay, I need to mark this spot because I was expecting something else. waypoint. Save. All right, got a new waypoint. Look at this. On the light tackle. Maybe. I wonder if it's what I'm dropping down. This guy's just under, we're gonna let him go. See what else we can pick up here. That was unexpected. I thought it was gonna be something else. Let's see, clear cursor. Let's go back to where we were. Throw some squid on this too. Man, those are definitely some nice looking fish marks. Let's see if we can drop down on here and see what we can get again. Got something. Okay. Ooh, it's another sand bass. Looks like we found them. This one's a lot smaller, so for sure we're throwing him back. They're a bit sharp. Let's get some grips on you. And I'll throw you back down. Don't be scared. Productive. Let's keep trying. Let's keep trying. Dropping back down. I want a legal one. Thank you.
fish on. This one seems small. Fucking whitefish. Yay! That's the kind of release I want for those whitefish. Let's get the fuck off. Let's get back to the spot. I think we're too far from Mark, so we end up hitting those whitefish. We'll try one more drop down at that spot. See if we can pick up another bass. I want a big one. Over that spot, let's drop down. Fish shot. Oh, come off. That one seemed like a good one too. Alright, got a little mech. Yeah, there's like a bunch of people that launched out.
Do you know which way they went? Did they go that way?
I honestly, I saw them like going that way, but then after that, I didn't see them. You got a radio?
Yeah, but I don't have their MSI number, so I can't call them.
Oh. Yeah. I mean, this was like at least an hour ago. Yeah, good luck. Alright, let's get to our spot. Look at this school. Let's pick up some bait. 40 to 80 feet of water, 20 to... Already caught something. Thank you.
Yeah, it's a huge school. Way to go for me. I'm gonna drop down here. We're in about 189-190 feet of water. Something hit this. I don't know what. Oh yeah, there's something right here.
like I got hooked and was like, oh, I give up. But yeah, there's something on here. We got a fish. Holy, what the heck? It's mackerel. God damn it. What the fuck, you ate the sinker. That's not what I want. Pretty big sized mackerel though. About 200 feet of water. Honestly, this just looks like grass or something, but it looks like there might be some stuff just on top of it. Shot! Seems small. Getting bigger. And it's a fucking mackerel again. It's a big mackerel. Vermilion. You guys stop doing this? Alright, this is what I'm looking for. It's
see if I can get it down without getting hit by mackerel. Fish on. Starry rockfish and a good size vermilion. Beautiful vermilion rockfish. Some great tacos with this guy. Fish here. Let's try back to the trip. Oh. Now I'm seeing some stuff. Okay. Now we're seeing stuff. Let's drop down. Sculpin, that was great. Fucking wow, he's got quite a bit of shrimp in there.